I don't know what I'm doing. On the bright side, I am adding 310 more push-ups to the tally. Saturday, I did 160 push-ups. Friday, I did 150 push-ups. It's now Sunday. I don't know how many I'm gonna do today, but 150 plus 160 is 310. So I'm gonna add 310 push-ups to the tally. I thought that tucking my elbows in would be good for my form, but watching over some video, it seems to have been worse for my form. I thought flaring out my elbows was a bad thing, but maybe sometimes it's good. I've only just recently realized the significance that hand and wrist position plays in the push-up. If my hand is turned in more, it makes sense to me that I would have to flare my elbows out more if my hand was more straightforward, up and down, fingers pointing forward. It would make sense to me that I would have some more leniency to tuck my elbows in. So maybe it's simple. Maybe it all has to do with my hand position. I don't know what good form is anymore. I thought I knew, but I didn't. I think posture plays a role. I think the head position plays a role. I'm sure hand position also plays a role. Maybe even feet position. I saw someone talking about one-arm push-ups recently, and he was saying the closer your feet get, the harder it is. So the easier variation of a one-arm push-up would have very wide feet. The more difficult variation would have very close feet. And it's a lot to think about. Push-ups are more complicated than I initially thought, than I ever really would have thought. But that just means I've got a lot to think about. More importantly, I have a lot of push-ups to do. I have made a bit of progress. These past 2 days, I did 310 push-ups in 2 days, so that is a little bit up from my daily goal of 100 push-ups a day. And that's a good thing. I am making some progress. I just got to do more push-ups. It's very simple in that regard. I just got to work some more. And that's really all there is to it. I'll be doing some more push-ups today. I don't know how many, but I'll be doing them. Monday is going to be my high rep day. I'd like to go for at least 500 push-ups on Monday. And that's pretty much what I've got planned for now. I'll be doing some more push-ups today, and I'll probably put out another video today. See ya.